IYO SKY, the WWE Women's Champion.
Well, I gotta tell you, if I was IYO SKY and it was about...
Wait a second. This is going on backstage right now. IYO SKY attacking Bayley.
Yeah, nice job, referee. He's a little too late there.
Oh, IYO was supposed to be making her entrance and apparently took a detour to beat up Bayley.
A little over 2 weeks ahead of their championship match at WrestleMania. Once again, Bayley laid out by IYO SKY. Right now, all the momentum in favor of Naomi. Things going downhill for the champ.
Naomi from the top rope. Crossbody connects.
The page right out of the bulk of the genius of the sky.
And Milwaukee is starting to feel the glow. Drop kick to IYO. Strong back elbow. And another kick from Naomi.
Triple whammy of strikes. That's four for good measure.
It's an onslaught of offense from Naomi, climbing the ropes yet again.
Jam completely rocked.
That's a unique splash. Covers IYO. But IYO so dangerous.
Exactly why this kind of opponent is one that IYO SKY perhaps could well have done avoiding this close to WrestleMania 40.
This is not where Naomi wants to be stuck. Here comes IYO! Yeah! Meteora in the bottom turnbuckle.
Naomi's head just turned into a blur on the impact of that move, and she's barely moved since. This is not where you want to be when you're up against the genius of the sky.
Great kick by Naomi. Stops the upward ascent of the champion. Naomi now joining IYO SKY.
Both women going hell for leather here.
Naomi from the middle rope. Superplex rolls through into the cover.
A little too much breathing room for Naomi, and that connected.
That may do it. Naomi now. Oh, it's the Kabuki Warriors and Dakota Kai. Surprise, surprise. Damage control hits the scene. IYO stomping over Naomi, perched on the top. Over the moonsault.